In today's video, we're diving into the world of Multi-IMSI SIMs. These SIM cards are a lot more versatile than you might think, and we're here to debunk some common myths around them. Let's start with a common misconception. Multi-IMSI SIMs are only for international travelers. In reality, their utility extends far beyond just hopping from country to country. These SIMs are designed to automatically switch between different network operators, making them ideal for anyone looking for the best possible service at all times. Whether you're traveling abroad or moving across different areas in your own country, these SIMs ensure you're always connected to the best available network. Now, you might think that handling a multi-IMSI SIM is complex, but the truth is, they're pretty user-friendly. These SIMs are designed to make life easier, not harder. With automatic network selection based on signal strength, they take the guesswork out of staying connected. You don't need to manually search for networks or configure settings. The SIM does it all for you. When it comes to security, some might worry that these SIMs are less secure. In reality, the security of multi-IMSI SIMs is on par with regular SIM cards. It all boils down to the network provider's security measures. Just like any SIM card, they use encryption and other security protocols to keep your data safe. Regarding cost, while these SIMs might be slightly pricier than standard SIMs, they can be a smart investment. For those who frequently travel or need to switch networks, they can significantly cut down on roaming charges. Over time, the savings are substantial, making them a practical choice for both personal and business use. Some people worry about device compatibility with multi-IMSI SIMs. The good news is that most of these SIMs are compatible with any unlocked GSM phone. This broad compatibility means you can use them in a wide range of devices without any issues. In terms of performance, there's a myth that multi-IMSI SIMs offer inferior connectivity. This isn't the case. These SIMs are designed to maintain high-quality network performance. Whether you're on a call, browsing the web, or streaming videos, you can expect a reliable connection. While it's true that you can only use one IMSI at a time, the switch between them is seamless and automatic. This feature is especially useful in scenarios where network coverage varies. The SIM will intelligently select the best IMSI based on network strength, ensuring that you stay connected without any manual intervention. Finally, let's talk about IoT, or the Internet of Things. Multi-IMSI SIMs are becoming increasingly important in this field. For IoT devices that need consistent connectivity, like sensors, trackers, or smart devices, these SIMs offer a reliable solution. They ensure that IoT devices remain connected even in challenging environments or when moving between different network areas. This uninterrupted connectivity is vital for businesses and services that rely on real-time data from devices. That's it for our deep dive into multi-IMSI SIMs. As we've seen, these SIM cards are not just for international travel, but offer benefits for a wide range of users, including those in the IoT sector. Thanks for tuning in, and remember to subscribe for more insights into the world of IoT and connectivity.